Also in Chesapeake, we're learning someone died after their truck crashed into a tractor trailer. This happened around 7 o'clock tonight at the intersection of Military Highway and Snowden Street. That's near the Hampton Roads Executive Airport. Police are investigating what led up to the crash. We'll bring you any updates as the story develops.